You just saw a number of techniques for organizing your classes. But don't wait until your class libraries get large and unmanageable before you start using these techniques. Start using them early on, and then you can keep your class libraries organized as they grow larger.